myself. Unlike the curves of the sea, unlike the branches of a tree, I'm